Good morning, y'all. Happy Thanksgiving. Welcome to my Thanksgiving vlog. Bum, bum, bum. Today, we're just getting ready. It's about 10:30 in the morning. We had Friendsgiving last night at Tim's. I didn't vlog it. I was thinking about it, but I kind of just didn't want to vlog. But yeah, so now I'm just gonna get ready. Okay, so I am finished getting ready. This is the final product. It's just a bunch of highlight. I'm not even wearing blush, just some bronzer, bunch of highlight, lipstick, fake lashes, and concealer. And we are on our way, so I'll see you guys out there. Happy Thanksgiving! Alrighty guys, we are on our way out of Santa Cruz to American Canyon. It's gonna take us a good 2 hours to get there. Okay, we are back in American Canyon.
Huh?
There's someone in that car behind us. We're back in American Canyon. We are now going to my auntie's house. Ooh. My siblings are here. Ooh, it's dark. Okay, see you guys inside.
How do you play me? Yeah,
no, this is Andrew. You don't want to have a family reunion. This is Andrew.
John want to bring his girlfriend. You better stop saying please.
Alrighty guys, so we are back home to my place after coming from the family party. I must say, like, it was nice interacting with the family, like, with your own age group, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like cousins that I seemed older when I was, like, really young are just, like, the same age group as you. How do you feel about the party, babe?
That was cool.
Huh?
That was cool.
It was cool, huh?
Yeah.
I had a fun time, actually. Like, it was just...
No drama.
Yeah, no drama.
Just having fun.
Drinking, like, it was just dope. So, now we're on our way back to my parents' place. And we're gonna chill for a little bit and just see where the night takes us.
PK bandwagon.
Hi.
Okay.
We're gonna play some Betrayal, House of the Hill.
Yeah.
And the last time we played this, and the last time we played this one was when Teo was the murderer.
Yana, I died first.
No, you didn't. And Kira will enjoy this place.
Come on, man. Let's go.
I get a view, big view of this kitty. Good boy. So here's the room. So, guess we'll play here. Yeah, I'll put this up. I'll put this here.
Can you guys find a lighter?
No, I'm
sure
of it.
This is a good view, right? I chose Jenny Lee, Clark, and Teo chose
Peter Akimoto.
And Jim chose that girl, Madame. Steve, what did you choose?
I choose my setting up the game.
Okay, so Steve's setting up the game right now. So
So whose birthday is the closest?
Tails.
Oh, yes, I happy birthday.
So,
to
Steve,
you.
Show yours.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tail. Happy birthday to you.
Gang, 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 gang. What's good?
Cooling, right? What's your speed?
My speed is 4.
So you can move 4 spaces. We're gonna move. Upstairs, 3. You don't want to go there. Go somewhere else. No, you want to go somewhere else.
Go here. 4.
There we go. So now you got a locker room. What's this room? No, nope, not that one. Not that one. Throw it here. You have to say upper, since you're in the upper, right? So here you go. That's what you got. Oh, you got a home card too. What does it say?
Gallery. You can choose to fall into the ballroom if you get to the house. If you do that,
so you don't have to fall. So here's your omen card. So you got the spear. You roll 2 additional dice when making a might attack with this weapon. That means, say if you have to fight someone, you're good. But since you got an omen card, you gotta roll all the dice again. You have to roll higher than 3 now.
All
of
them?
That's higher than 3. Alright, baby, good turn.
Hey guys, happy Friday. So, I got Steve here.
Babe shower.
So after last night, I left my camera back at my parents' place. We went to go visit
Hello.
Crystal, and then.
Hi, I'm just trying to make sure you guys are open today.
Yeah.
All right, thanks a lot. Appreciate it. All right, bye.
We went to go see Crystal, and then after that, we went to go see Morel, and then we basically fell asleep at Morel's house. So we just left there. Wash my face, change my clothes, and now we're gonna go eat. Do you want to say something?
Happy late Thanksgiving.
Oh, is that it?
Raise your hand if you like M&M's. They're my favorite candy bar.
Here we go. Hello, Teo.
I swiped at my hand like it was a phone, and I feel ashamed.
I need charger for this.
You like your phone, Jin Jin?
Yeah, it's alright.
Better than the other one?
Yeah. I mean, it's a working phone. I do miss the customizable.
What can you do?
I could customize it.
Like, put it wherever?
Yeah. It had more widgets.
You could put your, you could customize it and put them in folders.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Okay. What? Choices for cheap eats.
We're gonna go eat Denny's. Do you eat Denny's or no?
Comment down below if you like Denny's.
Yeah, or else you cough them like this. Yeah, there we go.
Passing by Blue Rocks.
Who is?
Yes, mother.
I'm calling for what button?
Yeah. I told you it's dead.
You disconnected it.
It's dead.
It's disconnected.
Mom, this is my new number.
Oh, my iPhone did that for a bit too. It confused the contacts.
Yes, yeah, did you switch over the numbers?
Maybe.
Did you switch it swap 1 3 now?
Yes.
And then 1 3 3 8?
Yes.
How come you're saying what was
my Mommy. Mommy.
Let me check.
Mommy. Go talk to her in her room.
So we are all here. I got a grand slam. I got toast, pancakes, eggs, bacon. All the guys got nachos. It's funny.
It's spicy.
You got something else. Say hello.
Hello.
It's good.
Okay. I'm gonna eat. Man.
If you want, I'm gonna eat. Leave me alone.
I wanna be the
cameraman. Give this to Mom.
Okay.
I think, did you unforward it?
Yeah, I did. I was wondering, I was just like, why?
Why?
Yeah. this.
So I guess you guys are just going to watch us eat. Yeah. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. Nice drizzle jam. So everyone's enjoying their food.
It's a lot of butter.
Everyone's enjoying our food, and we just got here. Me and my mom just got here because there's space in the car. So we're ordering right now, and we're gonna eat soon. And everyone,
where's the Philippines?
I wanna go. Oh no.
What?
I just want to experience the nightlife of the Philippines.
Yeah.
Wait,
can I go plug
in there?
What?
Exactly. You're not going to do drugs?
Yeah, they're
going
to shoot you because you're drunk.
That's true.
Good morning, guys. So it is Saturday. Oh my gosh, that sun is blinding. It is Saturday. It is day 4 of Thanksgiving activities. We are now going over to Steve's cousin's house, and we're gonna have another like post-Thanksgiving celebration, I'm assuming. And then after that, we're hanging out with our good friend Michael Vong, who is back in town. Yesterday, I didn't get a chance to finish up the vlog because I was just so tired. Basically, after Denny's, me and Steve drove all the way to Fairfield and then drove all the way back to San Jose, and then it felt like just like 1 hour of resting time. After that 1 hour resting time, me and Steve went to our friend's house that we were... Oh, well, yeah, Steve did a lot of stuff for me. He took care of the radio's like auxiliary cord thing. I did bring it. Cleaned out my vape. Hey, I'm talking. What was I saying?
Things and stuff and bothers.
Yeah, so Steve was taking care of all that stuff, and after our rest / taking care of shit, we went over to our friend's house that we were late for. We had a nice dinner, played some board games. I actually took a nap, which was pretty funny. I say it's funny because I fell asleep in a really weird position, in my opinion. And then went home and knocked out and had a really good sleep. So now we're here. Yay! We are running late again. There was a blackout earlier, but it's okay. We're okay. So I'll see you guys there.